someone there.
We're getting closer. Be careful.
Victory is yours. I submit.
Someone there?
Is someone there?
Ha! Found you!
Must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear. We're getting closer. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
And brigands are the lowest of the low.
Bastards! Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them has holed up in the Pale. Run fast, my friend.
You're not afraid you'll set fire to something?
Good to see you.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward.
Farewell, kinsman.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for the Skyline.
Seville Stentor has
I've
a grasp
got your
of
back.
Magical theory that I would never have
Do let me know if I can be of service.
No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. I find them wondrous.
I can always fight.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with... The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. This should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty. Azura bless you. Good to see you.
Thought I heard something.
Have to fight and flee.
I can. I cannot miss.
You ready to die today, huh?
I won't let you defile this place, foul being.
Push! Brother! Do your worst! You're ready to die today!
Let himself get surrounded.
Hey there! Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward. Until next time.
I'm right behind you. What's on your mind? What a waste.
Will you spare a few coins to help someone who's got nothing? Well, Grohod the Kind. Is she, you know... Aha! I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
I had expected East Grimoire City to be bigger.
I'm right behind you.
I'm still here.
Good. You're here.
I'll use the people. Should speak to us.
Merun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you, please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. But why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
You, mortal, you are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping. I have spoken. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, wait. Don't kill me. There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Thank you. Here's your gold. I'll make a run for it back to Dawnstar.
You think to betray Merun's Dagon? Suffer!
Never should have come here.
Good.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. Got to go.